Okay, this looks horrible. Where's the thing at? There it is. I can wash this off. Make it again.
What? It's more left? What the heck?
I wonder if this color is going to be. I don't know. I can't actually see it.
I can wear these ones.
What?
Hey, I forgot the sweater.
Thanks.
Bye.
Wait, come back. Don't you want to hang out or something? Blush for you. Yeah. See you later, alligator.
What? Give me back my money! Ugh. rest of my dollars in here. Did you know 4 quarters can add up to $1 and $500? Well, what do you think I can do with $1? Gonna buy me a penthouse and buy me a pool to where I will expose you. Are you okay? DJ! DJ! DJ, wake up! Why were you acting so mean to me?
Why am I at your house?
Because you can't.
Why do I smell like shaving cream?
Why do you have shaving cream on your hair?
My hair?
Yeah, you have shaving cream on your hair. Because you came over and you want to get back your jacket.
Why is there shaving cream on my jacket?
And I love this jacket. I asked you if you want to come over, but then you said sure, and then you started acting all mean, and then you were trying to take my money out of my money. And then you put shaving cream on my legs.
I don't know what happened. All I remember this morning is going for a jog, and I fell and hit my knee and fell into a pool of water. And then I just got out, and then I just ate and whatever. And then I remembered that my favorite jacket was gone, so I came over. And you asked me if I wanted to stay and stuff. I said, sure, and then that's all I remember. And now I remember waking up here.
Well, that's true what I said.
But if, why would I even try to do that?
I don't know. I don't know what happened to you. Might have been, I don't know. I think you were just in a mood or something. Amber Sack, give me back my dollar.
Here.
And I'll go and pick this back.
Yeah, I'm sorry. I should be going. I don't know what happened.
No, it's okay. I'll
see you later. No, I'm fine. I'll see you later. Bye.
Okay. I gotta go. I'm sorry this ever happened. It's all my fault.